soda. It's not pop.
Yeah.
What is your father gonna jerk off in a cup for me? Would you like a glass of pop? I don't think so. I drink soda, buddy.
Who's telling you these things?
Dude, it doesn't even matter. You just need to start to be a little
What kind of need to know?
What?
Lipstick?
No. You know what? It doesn't matter. Sonia was here yesterday. Remember that?
Sonia?
Remember that?
She's back.
Yeah.
Goddamn strawberries in there?
You know why?
Because they're dumb.
Shut up. You don't want to fucking kiss my ass or what, bitch?
Maybe you're right. The strawberry tattoos are pretty fucking stupid.
What?
How you weigh a bill of money, son? Yeah, bill of money, son. Yeah, bill of money, son. Yeah. You need the daddy. How you weigh a bill of money, son?
What about that blonde girl the other day with the Ed Hardy shirt? All she wanted was a tattoo on her foot.
What's up? What do you want? See you standing here. Haven't said a goddamn word to me. What do you want? Are you looking to get a tattoo?
Yeah.
What do you want to get?
I don't really know.
What do you want?
I want a tattoo.
What do you want to get?
I don't know yet. I want something on my foot though.
What do you want on your foot? Dragon head?
Dragon
heads are cool. What do you want?
I want to do something at Hardy.
You don't even know who that guy is.
What?
You're getting a dragon. Come on.
Ray.
So,
you know, it's difficult having two bosses, you know, because shit generally rolls downhill. How I found out about the dragon thing? Boss number one.
Alright, dragon. Somebody wanna get a dragon, bro? I don't really wanna talk about it. Well, I came in earlier today and I originally wanted a tribal armband right here, but the guy at the front desk would not let me get it. He told me that I needed to get a dragon and not get a tribal armband.
Serious?
She's pretty serious about it.
Ray! Ray! This is the shit I'm talking about. Ray! Ray!
Hold on.
Hey, how are you?
What's up?
Hey, this kid came in and said he wanted a tribal armband. Why is he leaving with a dragon?
Because that's what he wanted, right? That's what you wanted, right?
No.
Army.
That's what you told me.
I want to travel Army.
Ray, you didn't think I'd find out about that, did you? The dragon thing. Alright, you know what? I am sick of your obsession with dragons and dragon tattoos. You don't have any dragon tattoos, dude.
I won't.
Get real. Grow a pair. And I want you to develop maybe an obsession with arm wrestling. How about that? It's time to go. I've been arm wrestling crazy, and I'm working my way up to Tony Hundahl. I'm going to snap the shit out of his baby wrist, his little baby bikey wrist. You know, I ain't scared of bikers. Those dudes, let's go. Enough of that. Let's go.
Who wants to love me sexy? Is it you? Is it you? Are you ready to lick me sexy? Is it you? Oh, is it you? Take off your shoes and love me
the Shaolin land, a young dude, you're rocking the go-to